opportunity down deep for Gibbons, and now zone kept, third man high, Svechnikov. Now Walmart for Andrei Svechnikov again in back of the goal. He stops in a dime. Lacrosse move. Scores! What a goal! Andrei Svechnikov reaches into those bag of tricks for some magic here in the third period. A highlight reel goal, and the Canes have tied it.
He told me last year when he tried it in a game at the Barclays Center against the Islanders, he said, there's going to come a time I am going to score a big goal with this lacrosse move. And you won't find a bigger one than this. And by the way, just to make sure it's legal, his stick with the puck on the tape is below the bar. He has scored some beauties in his young NHL career. But from Hutt, sheer fashion perspective, forget the timeliness, tying the game against, up to this point, an unbeatable Rittich. Well, that beats anybody. Signature moment for a guy overflowing with confidence to try that.